Welcome back to NXT. There we see Parada Hartwell quarterfinal action of the Women's Dusty Cup just moments away.
Introducing the team of Indy Hartwell and Persia Parada.
Yeah, we're back on NXT, but also back this week is the Toxic Lounge, and Mandy Rose has left me a VIP pass.
What?
This week. That means she thinks I'm a very important person, Vic Joseph.
One that's very highly unlikely, and two, there was no pass left for you.
Yes, there was. I've lost it.
Yeah. Oh, how convenient. You lost it.
Did you take it?
Yeah, I took it. Are you going to get up and go look for it now? Believe some of the things you say each week. You actually believe them.
What do you focus on the match for once? Do your job, Vic Joseph.
All right, now Wendy Chu trying to focus in on Persia Parada. Look, Parada is Parada's mind right tonight? She's looking at her phone, worrying about text messages.
It's absolutely right as it always is. Unlike Indy Hartwell in the past, Persia can separate her love life and her career. And you are going to see that tonight once this nonsense is done with.
Look, there's a lot more questions and answers as it surrounds against Parada and Hartwell. Let's call it like it is.
No, only questions from haters like you. Indy and Persia are firing on all cylinders, and they are my picks to win the Women's Dusty
Your
Cup.
Pick?
This is a perfect...
Hartwell into the cover to advance. Chu kicks out.
This right here is a perfect example of why. Listen, I predicted the winners of last year's Women's Dusty Cup. I predicted the winners of this year's Men's Dusty Cup. I predicted the rise of top superstars like Mandy Rose and LA Knight. I rarely get things wrong. Vicky Joe and their opponents this evening.
Who is Dakota Kai talking to?
Listen, I can't back a team that talks to themselves like that. And we're arguing on the way to the ring. Let's not
Kai almost surprising herself that her and Wendy Chu stringing together some offense. Against Hartwell.
I'm not going to doubt the offense of these two.
And the cover goes Kai to put away Hartwell and got it too. Look, Dakota Kai won this last year. Can she do it again? She was part of the winning team a year ago. You picked her.
I think the world of Dakota Kai, as you know, she's a little unhinged at the moment, and that puts me off somewhat, but I'm still to be convinced on her partner. Wendy Chu, with her moves like that, will certainly do it for me.
Chu in the cover to advance again. Hartwell able to kick out one more time, but look, put on...
Look, I've talked in the past about Indy Hartwell's lack of focus at times, and then the same can obviously be said for Wendy Chu. Although moments like that, you have to say Wendy Chu can really get the job done when she focuses.
Look, we can talk about Wendy Chu and Dakota Kai being a pairing, but odd pairings can be successful. What about Sasha Banks, Naomi on SmackDown?
Oh, my word. A duo that have joined forces, looked focused on the WWE Women's Tag Team titles. I didn't see it coming, but it has to be said, it is working on SmackDown.
Certainly is, and again, the winner of the Women's Dusty Cup earns a NXT Women's Tag Team title opportunity. Toxic Attraction looking on, and could be looking at Persia Parada and Hartwell advancing if Chu didn't kick out.
That is exactly what I admire about Persia Parada as we get a look at Toxic Attraction, perhaps admiring their future opponents. We will see. But Persia Parada absolutely has all the talent in the world.
Another cover, another hook of the leg, and another kick out.
And we know that when Indy Hartwell is firing on all cylinders, fully focused on her career, she can be unstoppable.
Well, look, if Parada and Hartwell want to win the tournament, how are they going to block out the noise?
Block out the noise.
Yeah, there's
the
a lot of noise.
Way that I block out noise from you, Vic Joseph, when you're telling me that Mandy Rose is interested. It's tough. But I have a steely focus, I have a discipline, and Indy Hartwell and Persia Parada need some of that.
Well, Hartwell, Parada trying to be the third team to advance. Io Shirai, Kaylee Ray, Casey, and Kayden have advanced as well. Who will be the third team to move on to the semifinals? As Chu trying to make the tag. Hartwell wisely able to cut Chu off. Oh, it's that cradle. Shoulders down. Is it enough? Hartwell again able to kick out, pop right back to her feet, but Chu makes the tag.
This makes it so clear how quick dreams can end in the Dusty Cup. In the blink of an eye, it's all over with. Sudden death.
Ooh. And Dakota Kai hitting anything and everything that moves.
The absolute best technicians here in NXT can take a beating and keep on ticking.
I don't know how you take a look at it, Wade. I mean, is Kai and Chu, are they being overlooked?
let's face it, if they are overlooked, it's due to the depth.
Cover to advance and another near fall.
The depth of this field, Kaylee Ray and Io, as you mentioned, already through to the semis. Casey and Caden already through, and then, of course, many people's favorites, Cora and Raquel, who we will see in their quarterfinal matchup in the Dusty Cup later on this evening. This one surely on its way to a conclusion here.
And look at the power on display by Parada into the cover to move on to the semifinals. And Wendy Chu, take another look. This is the power that you've talked about for months with Persia Parada, but so very close. If it wasn't for Wendy Chu, we could talk about Hartwell and Parada in the semifinals.
Chu dropping that nap time elbow at the most opportune time.
And it back to the lineup. Oh, pump kick rock Parada.
Oh, no.
And now, making the tag. Chu's legal.
Persia Parada completely isolated in there.
Kai tagging herself back in.
Whoa. Kai and Wendy Chu showing some real rhythm in there.
Double stop from Kai. Into the cover goes Dakota Kai. Whoa. Kai and Chu advance to the semifinals. Wow.
Here are the winners, Wendy Chu and Dakota Kai.
The shock on the face of Indy Hartwell is matched only by the shock on my face. My bracket truly busted.
No one cares about your bracket. Did you see the look of awe on the face of Dakota Kai? But this is the bracket that is busted now for Wade Barrett, Dakota Kai, Wendy Chu advancing, becoming the third team to move on to the semifinals. Jay Gonzalez, Leon Foy still to come later tonight. But there you see that prestigious Women's Dusty Cup. Kai and Chu, are their names going to be etched on it? We do know whose names were etched on the...